Last rites of National Security Guard Commando Lieutenant Colonel Niranjan Kumar, who was martyred while defending Pathankot's Air Force base from the terrorists, was held with full state honour at his hometown on Tuesday. The slain officer's body was flown in from Bengaluru yesterday, where hundreds of people thronged to pay homage to the martyr. Correspondent Disha from Palakkad for ANI.